his dad was Prescott Bush, the U.S. Senator. It was a Navy pilot in World War II. Went to Yale, then got rich in the oil business. Then congressman, where he made lots of friends. U.N. ambassador, chairman of the RNC. Ambassador to China and CIA chief.
Persian Gulf War, recession raised taxes. Even though he promised he would not. Public servants seemed to be his purpose. George Herbert Walker Bush. Whoa.
Came off as preppy and, well, maybe out of touch. The Berlin Wall fell and the Cold War came to an end. He signed lots of bills to help the environment. Launched Operation Just Cause, saved Kuwait from Iraq.
Persian Gulf War, recession raised taxes, even though he promised he would not. Public servants seemed to be his purpose. George Herbert Walker Bush. Whoa.
Growing national debt, rising unemployment, also Rospero prevented re-election. Public service continued after retirement, and two of his sons followed him into politics.
Persian Gulf War, recession raised taxes.
Received
a promise he would not. Public service seemed to be his purpose. George Herbert Walker Bush.
Persian Gulf War, recession raised taxes.
Receive
a show he promised he would not.